ladies and gentlemen, this is the feature attraction of the evening, and it is for the TEW Southwest Championship. This match is scheduled for one fall with an 30-minute time limit, and your referee will be Sean Rankin.
I couldn't believe the tension between these two. today. And here we go. Our main event is underway. The title is on the line. Enterprise, you've held a lot of belts in your illustrious wrestling career. What's going through these men's heads in there right now?
You know, that's a good question, Price.
Gabriel Alexander is beating the hell out of the champ. But he caught on the way in. Before Gabriel could get to his feet, here comes the champ.
Drops him on his head with a DDT.
Devastating impact. That DDT, he got all of it.
Get away.
And I think the challenger is out cold. Here's the cover. It's over.
No, that's not good. No, good.
After that DDT, I am amazed. Gabriel Alexander able to get that shoulder up. The champion taking his time, delivers that kick to the back. Teacher.
way to turn the car, but you can set almost like 10 seconds in between the pinfall and the
test.
Yeah, he got the devastating corner buster out of the corner. Now, I'm going to make a tap out. He's working the left now.
He's got that in. He got that in.
He's got a big center.
Great awareness here by the champion. He's got Gabriel Alexander right where he wants him.
What is he getting the power from?
And I'll tell you what,
that Will Alexander can beat in so many ways.
RKT, I want you to hold the girlfriend in here. Your girlfriend there.
Your winner and still undefeated.
Will
Patty.
Come on, now take your title and get out of here. I tell you what, guys, Gabriel Alexander fought his ass off. He did not lose this match due to a lack of effort, I tell you that much right now.
You're going to throw Roman Alexander, his uncle, down to ringside.
Tony asked you to stay away.
That's the way you do it.
And you know what, Gabriel Alexander, that's that integrity right there.